Guys! I just thought of a new way to stack things!